on here?
Well, the whole tour we've been doing coin tosses for money, and I'm deciding to up the ante a little bit, because money's money, right? I mean, let's talk about something more tangible. I mean, like, really, really, really more tangible, like my firstborn child. On a coin toss, I have, like, maybe three people that I know would die for me. Okay, there's Tony Marino, Johnny Minardi, and Chad Powell. And there's Nick Schmecka, but whatever. What I want to do right now is decide on a coin toss who will be the godfather of my firstborn child. If it's going to be Chad Powell or my lifelong friend Johnny Minardi. I'm going to call Johnny and let him know, and we're going to teleconference him in on the coin flip so he knows exactly what his fate will be in this toss. Just Johnny.
Just show his number.
Your message for
813. La 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 la.
Finish recording. Hang up. Or for delivery options, press 9.
Johnny, it's me, Bill Beckett. I'm calling you because I know that we said that you were going to be the godfathers of our respective firstborn children. But here's the thing, man. We're doing this thing, this heads or tails thing, and I was trying to call you to let you know, but you didn't answer your phone, so I'm just gonna go ahead and leave this message, and it's you and Chad. I'm sorry. I'll let you know who wins. Bye.
So what are you thinking about this whole Godfather thing, in your own perspective?
Look, when it comes to the fate of a caretaker of a child, I mean, when we're talking about the innocence of a child, I think there's no greater judge than a coin toss.
Yeah, I'm going to have a coin toss for who's going to be the godfather of my firstborn child. What do you think?
Who's flipping the coin?
Well, I'm going to flip the coin, you know, but it's
either me or Johnny.
I think that sums up.
Get her done, Bill.
I think that sums up his feelings on the issue.
Oh, it's you know, he's not answering the phone, man. It's 3 a.m. in Florida right now.
He doesn't care. He doesn't answer his phone at 3 in the morning. What if the baby's crying at 3 in the morning?
And I'm up at 3 in the morning.
And he's
drinking,
up, he's so drinking. Like, he would take care of that baby.
For sure,
he can't even answer the fucking phone.
We're in L.A. We gotta do it.
I can for sure take care of a fucking kid. Exactly. You know what I'm saying?
I looked you in the eye and I thought to myself, Godfather.
Exactly.
That's what I thought to myself. I thought, this guy can throw back a Lone Star. He's fit to take care of a newborn.
All right, this is an important moment. He has the coin in hand.
Yeah.
Destiny will be decided tonight. The future, like, Beckett.
Okay. Baby Beckett.
We got a
Baby
Washington Beckett. And we got an eagle.
Oh, Washington. The words of Nasty.
It all boils down to a bird. Or a guy with wooden teeth.
Hey, Bill Beckett's firstborn child. I could be your godfather. Yeah.